Hey, Ben, look. It's us and Frank's
waste bucket. That's awesome. Old school.
Like Grandpa Max to lose one dumper, then run out and find another.
Yep. Kevin's Big Score was the name of the episode. I did catch that.
That whole summer was incredible. Remember, Gwen? Hero time all the time. Kevin was still a bad guy.
Let it go, Tennyson. I know you're here to keep an eye on me.
It's sweet that you wanted to fix up Rust Bucket, too.
The Rust Bucket. Don't call it Rust Bucket. That just sounds weird. That's cool, though. It's really nice that we're seeing the Rust Bucket, even if we're not in it.
Not yet.
Still not buying the nice guy act, Kevin.
Of course.
Ben?
He's trying to get in Gwen's pants, or panties, or whatever. You get what's up. Oh, shit.
Okay, I'm gonna try the engine.
Go, Kevin!
Nice! Jesus Christ, what the fuck, man? Really?
Come back, Kevin!
What
Ben?
The? Oh, who is that? Yo, that one looks badass! Oh, shit! We got another new one. I've lost track. Is this the fourth new one?
Big Chill.
Big Chill. Okay, yo. And the ice flying type that kind of looks like a butterfly kind of. Dude, I don't even know. That looks badass as fuck. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Yo, that's sick! Yo, he can phase through shit? Oh my god. I think my favorite alien, guys. Yo, I love it. It's like iced flying ghost type. That's fucking perfect. Man, the Rust Bucket's prepared for everything, though. Like, for real. Jesus Christ! Dude, it's the freaking Rust Bucket. It can take anything.